Canberra these
days. That's right, yes. He's in that very quick play at 1-2-4. So he's coming to make
the opening
to come into
the pit. Here he is. Nice job, mate.
We can't see that far at the moment. Our vision is quickly here. You're looking at lap times covering what it means. Solomon Park on another lap. He wants it some 8.5 seconds up the road.
Oh, what's going on here? Where's the rest of them? There he is. Clear ground.
Victoria's state champion. Aussie crest yesterday.
We're not catching him.
On the sheriff car.
Second.
A lazy 400. Water, who's watching and listening, second in class here a few years ago in a
Rossi gone in, has he?
World
or
something?
I don't know.
I'm not sure what they're not playing cricket in Argentina.
No, exactly right.
Absolutely, no. Christopher Harper has gone through. Going all the way. 4.36. SVG in Triple Eight has punched out a toy 4.3. Good luck. Cheap car up there. And Yasushi in behind the wheel now. 777 finally starting to get some pace. That car did not work. So, class, currently quickest is the 65. Fourth bet entry. Fraser Ross behind the wheel. And third, our guy standing drawn. Jumped up to third in the 912 Manti EMA Porsche. David Russell. The Ford former winner of this race, Theo James Force, the brothers. The second for the 203.4. Great lap from D. Russ, who finally got himself onto the podium at Bathurst 1000 in the not too distant past. And now everyone was just so wrapped for D-Rust to get himself up there. Spooner, great confession. Thanks for being on it. With all that, we're going to 2:02:28. sprints. What we're seeing today now is that with the good weather conditions that we've got, those lap time benchmarks pretty significant.
Here's the driver change assistant.
Is this the F1? This is the F1 driver. Oh wow, look at that. Beautiful. The mighty Datsun. Oh, look at that. Not bad. What do you reckon?
Good size.
How cool is that? Stock standard 120Y, 13B something or other probably, and left hooker, stock standard.
Air intake.
That is cool. That's just like yours, Nate, except your, this one hasn't got dents in the back. SR, SR line. Because yours got 1170 horsepower, whatever it is. 200 miles an hour.
Factory aero bar.
And this one's quicker. This was doing, this down the straight was doing 328. Wow. Fangirl, what's your favourite bits, mate? Talk us through it. Look at the intake size. NA. I don't even know what's that engine's moved back to, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fresh, leave your body. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Maddie's weapon. Where's the noise? I want to hear the noise. There's the legend himself. Not that one. Yeah, it's his helmet, mate. Racing for Bill, I think, he's got ring on the back.
Change. Remember, he hasn't been happy with the car.
Yeah. 201. Yeah, I wouldn't be happy either.
It's fairly obvious there's a flat two in it.
Car's a piece of shit. It's all there. Thank you.
He's quick.
Top five.
That Beamer.
Yeah.
He's quick. Man.
What number is it? What car number? Yeah, no, 74.
I've got maybe not eyes to go. Oh, that's that number. Because they're fucking so small.
Who's our mate? Oh, hear that?
Feeny.
No, this is Matt Campbell's gone in. Why has Matt Campbell gone in? That's a worry.
He did a set run, and now they'll go.
But I think he's just jumped in the pit lane.
Yeah, what do you want? Da, da, da.
Oh, he might be. Yeah.
And he's the...
Next time I can go harder. Fucking slower than me, that's pathetic.
Admittedly, you were about 15 seconds slower than that.
I was. I was 15 seconds slower than that, but anyway.
That's pretty funny. Once he goes past this time, maybe.
Go on, mate. Upper.
He's not going.
Give it some berries. Give it some Jan or you big sook.
Yeah, you just like slowly walk backwards into the fog.
This was like a circus tent.
They're steep when you're driving.
About here? Somewhere?
And they took power out of these things in Bathurst. And they did it 59.
59?
Yeah.
Tell him he's dreaming. Track walk half done. That sound.
In qualifying, to switch the tyre on to make the tyre perform earlier in its performance window. You don't do that in the race stint. You want the tyre to be nice and consistent over a full tank of fuel. So you'll always start the tyre pressure a little bit lower. The problem with that is it takes longer to come up to temperature. With no track temperature, clearly, the sun not burning out. It's going to take a while. But I can tell you from
Wow.